Jumbo Rafiki. Here we are, gonna feature some deck construction this time, mostly because I have no idea what I'm doing with this deck. But it's gonna be, you guessed it, Pirate Warrior Aggro. Oh yes, I think the one of Blood to Ichor feels good. Definitely rocking that upgrades. Maybe a Battle Rage? I don't know if the Whirlwind Battle Rage route is like where we want to go. Like, it seems good. Let's just go for the one of Whirlwind, one of Battle Rage. It's I know it's incredibly questionable, but it's what we're going for. Alright, we got the Cultist. Not playing any of those cards. We got this. I think we're playing Ravaging Ghouls. Oh, this being a 1-1 is really sad. Oh well. The Corcron, the Reaper. Oh, wait, sorry, I've goofed. The Golden Reaper. And then let's just search Pirate. Yarr. Play those Raiders, those Dread Corsairs, and the Captain Greenskin. Yeah, look at that. Now, it's like, I want to put this guy in, but he's so bad. He's not gonna do anything in our deck. Do we really need to play Whirlwind? We're not gonna play this Whirlwind. We're playing Ravaging Ghouls. We're not gonna play a Whirlwind. That ain't happening. I'm looking at this deck list here, and it's playing. Oh, look, Trump made a list. That's cute. With Loot Hoarders. I think Loot Hoarders. Like, what are the two drops? There's Bloodset Raider. Yeah, we're playing Loot Hoarders, man. That sounds way good. Loot! Do you mind if I roll Need, though? Do you? I like the one of Blood to Ichor. That's gonna be sweet. I guess we get. I really like the Battle Rage, too. We'll go double Loot Hoarder and a Battle Rage to attempt to refuel. We got that Captain Greenskin. Well, obviously, we're gonna need Leroy. Leroy! Jenkins! Let's play Heroic Strikes. Let's just play Heroic Strikes. Let's call it a real aggro deck. Let's just. Yarr! Oh, wait. Boop! Yarr! Alright, Leroy, Greenskin, Corcron. It's like, now the Ravaging Ghoul is so awkward. The Battle Rage is so awkward. Should we just go full face, guys? Like, should we play an execute? I feel like we should play one execute. Alright, we're gonna play an execute. Because there's always going to be that one thing that we're going to need to kill. And then aside from that, like, God, what can we play? We can play like a... Oh, right, Finley. Duh, you got to have Finley in this deck. He's not in this deck yet. Yeah. No. Murgle. All right. So how's this look, boys? We got that Blood to Ichor execute, the one of Battle Rage. Ravaging Ghouls with Frothing Berserker, like that could be sweet. Be sweet. We got the two weapons that we need, plus the Nososphorus Mate. We're assuming Bloodsail Cultist is gonna be active. Although we only have Raiders. We have Raiders, Nososphorus Mate. There just needs to be more pirates. Yarr. Where'd all the pirates go? Pirate. I mean... Oh, no. Yeah, see, those are the only pirate warrior cards. And This is not playable, and this is not playable, and this is not that great in this deck. And this is also not that great. Mostly because a 3-drop slot is, like, pimped out. But, yeah, so we got Bloodsail Raiders and Loot Hoarders. Like could be Flame Jugglers, and we could just go just ham on just dump our hand, hope they die. I don't know, man. Really, the reason we're playing this deck is because Bloodsail Cultist. Well, Knot's first mate coined Bloodsail Cultist. Because I hear 2/4 weapons on turn 2 are pretty solid. Yeah, we'll refuel with a battle. Is there just, like, actually enough creatures in this deck, though? That's what worries me. There might just not be enough dudes. There might just also not be enough health that... Alright, we're gonna... Yeah, I mean, if we're playing Heroic Strike, okay. Let's cut the Ravaging Ghoul, that synergy. We'll still keep the Blood to Ichor Execute, because we like that. But now let's just go, like, more facey stuff. Like, 3-drop facey stuff. Just charge. Wait. Charge! Oh god, why is this search not happening? No, stop. God, I don't know why Hearthstone does this. It, like, flips between these two search bars, and then neither of them does anything, and it's really sad. Okay. So, yeah, we're just gonna play Wolf Rider, or Argent Horse Rider. Suddenly this becomes awkward. Crap. Crap. Crap, crap, crap. I guess we can play Mortal Strikes. Let's play a Mortal Strike. Okay, stop. God, why do you do this? Alright. A Mortal Strike. Oh wait, a Weaponsmith. This could be good, actually. Like, I'm really on the fence about this card, but, like, our 4-drops are eh. It's Corcoran Elite. That's not even a 4-drop. Yeah, we're gonna play this Weaponsmith, dude. Just one of them. And then the Captain Green skin. So, yeah, let's make sure we don't have, like, awkward, whoops, I don't have a weapon synergies. Because that would be super suck. Yeah, let's push. Alright, we're just taking too long. Where's the Argent Horse Rider? We're putting him in. Alright, and the one of Argent Horse Rider. Yeah. This looks pretty aggro-y. The upgrade, the mate, the Finley. Let's give your hero 4 attacks. I'm pretty sure this synergy doesn't work. The Loot Hoarders, I'm digging. Our 3-drops are now 5 3-drops. Now we got a Mortal Strike, yeah. It's kind of our 4-drop slot that's lacking, but seems good. Yarr! All right, let's pirate some people out. Let's do this. It's go time. Yarr. Oh my god, I'm 9-15. What have I been doing? This is what happens when you play Astral Communion, ladies and gentlemen. Just poor things happen. You end up with opening hands that are like... Innervate, Ysera, Ragnaros. And you're on the play, and you're like, oh, sweet. I'm gonna do things this game. Mm-hmm. Alright, so, as it turns out, none of these cards are keepable. I'm going to assume that this deck is absolutely very easy to play. So if you're looking for your budget, just learning and climbing, and you know you like to smorc people, this could be the deck for you. This could be the one. All right, what are we rolling here? Hunter? Yes, we are. We are the aggroiest of them all. Maybe this Blood to Ichor just needs to be another pirate. It's gonna be really sad when we just like don't have pirates. And we're like looking at our Blood Sail cultists like, like we don't have weapons or pirates, and I'm just like, what the fuck? That's not nice. And now we got pirates. This is kind of an interesting turn. So we can upgrade, set up for this, play a 3-3. Or we could Blood to Ichor that, summon a 2-2. Oh, none of these feel good. Blood to Ichor that and then Heroic Strike it? God, that feels horrid. The thing is, if we keep our Frothing Berserker around, though, he's just going to be in a world o' hurt. So, I think what we're going to do is go for this Blood to Ichor play. And the upgrade or the Heroic Strike? No, let's just go Heroic Strike. Yeah, let's just do it this way. This feels really bad. Like, don't try this at home, kids. But we have board in a big kind of way. And we can upgrade in Blood Sail Raider. Like, it just really fucks with our curve. But now we have board in a huge kind of way. And we don't really care that he played Nazar Drake. See, now this is what we're talking about. This is where this dude comes in all sorts of handy. We want a 2-2 weapon very desperately. And then we just run him the hell over with this balanced ass 3-drop. Oh my god. Who designed this card? Ugh. I'm mad at them. Like, I even feel bad playing with it. Feels horrible playing against it, but god. Even playing with it, it's just like, what the hell am I doing here? No, but that didn't feel too good. Yaaaaar. Yeah, the aggro is happening. Although we just need more pirates. It's just like, the games where you don't have Nazoth's first mate are just like very, very different from the games where you do. is what I'm seeing here. And also Loot Hoarder not charging makes me sad. But, our attack's looking here. I think we're gonna upgrade. Swing 4, blah, 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 or just like go, Yeah, I think we're gonna do this, and then this, and then this. And we're gonna do it this way. Does not feel good, but it's okay. He's at 8. Oh man, that counterplay. Praise Worshipper. That's no fun. So, be a good player and see your draw first. Before other things happen. Oh wait, that's just lethal. I was like not paying attention. Got him. Yep, pirate aggro's pretty yar. Well, I guess I can kind of justify like blood sale rate or the charging 2/1 maybe. Maybe we play that card? I don't know. I don't know how this deck works. I just think I want more pirates. There's just not enough pirates. Yeah, maybe Argent Horse Rider becomes... Let's have Argent Horse Rider become the... The old South Sea deckhand, maybe? It just does not have enough impact. It doesn't have enough value. Just, like, questionable. I don't know what to do. I mean, I really should stop trying to make this like happen all the time because it's just a spider tank. When in doubt, it's a spider tank. So that's not bad. And when we have our turn 2 pirates and our turn 1 pirates, which there need to be more of apparently. What other classes get so many pirates? This is a good start. This is a good start for Warrior. Yeah, I don't think we need to change anything. Although, having 3 one-drop pirates kind of makes this keeping opening hand pretty much better. Yeah, alright, we're cut the Horse Rider for the deckhand. Questionable, but doing it up. Making it a happen. We got the Nazoth's first mate. Things are looking up. I think we want the Blood Acre against Shaman. Well, not really. No, we just kind of want more dudes. We just gotta fight for board and win. Oh, this is sick, is what this is. God, Nazoth's first mate into like upgrade. Like, this itself, it's like you're paying 2 mana for just so much value. This is probably one of the most value one drops in the game right now. Like, it's just nuts. It's like, God, it's just so sweet. It's just so awesome. Yarr! Coming at you with them pirates. Fear the rusty hook. What is going on in this artwork? Is it a pirate like riding one of the old god insects, or is it like just an insect pirate, or what is happening? I don't understand. Oh my gosh, that double upgrade though. Oh goodness. Oh baby. Let's go. Let's go. It just kind of casually does 15 damage now. Like, what? What? That's so insane. This is just Nutter Butters. Like, stone cold Nutter Butters. Look at this turn that we just had. Like, oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, it's turn three, ladies and gentlemen. These openings, though. Like, what? It's gonna go to turn four and, you know, take like... Jesus. Only take 12, you know. Rockbiter? Sure, dude. You can clear that blood sail, Corsair. Oh, don't kill that, dude. I like that guy. He's big. Oh, lightning bolt. Oh, feels bad. Oh my gosh. It continues. Yeah, take 7 and like it. It's a 3-2, and then it's just gonna become a 4-3, and we're just like, oh my god. How do we have this card? I don't understand. Why I had this pirate is beyond me, but he's a pretty good pirate. He does all the things that pirates want to do. Like, have questionable stat lines. And have a cool battle cry. Sure, dude. You can have your big dude. I don't think you'll be around long enough to see it. My rusty hook is just gonna get him. Like, look at this. I just upgraded rusty hook 3 times. Like, what is he gonna do? Just gonna pound him with a hook. This is the hook. It's catchy. You like it. Just outrageous. Are you considering swinging your 7-7 into my 1-1? Is that what you're doing? That is not something I anticipated, but sure, dude. Sure, man. Faces place. We still just get them on weapons, man. Nasty. Nasty business. Is that? It's almost like lethal. It's one-off lethal. Man. Face. Execute that shit. More face. More weapons. Yarr. Feel the power of the upgraded rusty hook. Oh my god. Yeah, like, Nazoth's first mate really just makes this deck work. When you don't have it, it's kind of sad. You could have some potentially very awkward draws. Plus no taunt totem. Why you do? Why you gotta do this to me? Why you gotta do this to me? Ooh, oh man, and that hex saves his life. Feels bad, mate. Now what? Healing wave? Yeah, I didn't think so. Looking at his hand like, well, guess this better be a taunt totem. Obviously it is. Oh my gosh, are you kidding me right now? Are you kidding me? It's the double 1-4 roll. Alright. Now's your chance to shine, Hunter Hero Power. Attaboy. Attaboy. Get him with that Finley reach. Oh, we streaking. Alright, well, Pirates is a success, boys. That's not all we can say. Pirates is a success. Yaaaar, me mateys, till next time.